Welcome to Folk TV number 12. Christmas is over by a few days and already the Christmas music is off the radio. The sales are on. The Christmas decorations are disappearing quicker out of the shops than a Spice Girls single in the charts. And what has it left us with? Well, me personally, a cold. And so I've just bought this. And can I get into it? Can I fuck? Child safety cap. I'm 28, let me in!
Hello, you're watching Folk TV. My name is Andy Green. This is a Type Soon production, exclusively on YouTube.com. Search for Type Soon. New episodes coming soon.
So, let us take a few moments to look back over the hustle and bustle that was December and Christmas 2007. Some of the supermarkets and town centres you may recognise from around England and Wales, including Rhyl and Leeds and of course Manchester, the Arndale and the Trafford Centre. One final piece of Christmas cheese music and just a moment to reflect. Do we miss the queues and how much we spent, how much we ate and how much we drank? Enjoy. So, it's 2008 already, hard to believe. It's flying so fast because it's already the second. So what will 2007 be remembered for? Well, in the pop charts, we'd take that Shine, Rihanna's Umbrella, Ella, Ella. Mika with five singles, I think he had. And the likes of Kylie's Return, Spice Girls and Britney's Trying to Return, Tony Blair leaving Downing Street, another year of Big Brother, The Jungle, Strictly Dancing, Joseph and the so-called reality shows. So, but what else? We're also going to do 2008 more recycling. But unfortunately, if you live here in Salford, all these cars here won't be recycled because they haven't got around to sending us any bins yet. So, what we'll have to do is send this section of cards and, any other rubbish that we find hanging around, we'll just have to put directly into the bin. Hello, thank you for watching Firk TV number 12. Already we're nearly a week into January, so it just goes to show how fast time can fly. I always find it's best not to make resolutions, things like I'm not going to go to McDonald's this year. Unfortunately, I was in the Arndale with a friend yesterday in Manchester, and unfortunately we did. I hope you enjoyed your fillet of fish, by the way, as I did enjoy my Big Mac. So, what sort of things will I be hoping for this year? Well, I want to do some more photography work. I want to do more video work. So that'll mean probably less Firk TV. More shorts again, like Nightcaller. Hopefully do a bit more writing and producing of short video drama and comedy. Hopefully get involved with a few more different things with different people. Hopefully get some people involved with what I want to make. I want to travel more, obviously, as I do every year. Lose a bit of weight would be nice, obviously not for the look of it because I don't give a shite, but more for the health reasons, not sort of like collapsing at the top of some stairs. So anyway, I hope you all have a very interesting, very productive 2008, and I look forward to seeing you all out and about. Please feel free to send your messages to typesoon@hotmail.com, and thank you for watching this series. Bye for now. When you must step outside the line. So